our actions, pains, and sufferings, so that we may be unwilling to make use of any part of our being, except to honor, love, and glorify the Sacred Heart. This is our unchanging purpose, namely, to be all His, and to do all things for the love of Him, at the same time renouncing with all my heart whatever is displeasing to Him. The assurance of salvation, the remedy of our weakness and inconstancy, the atonement for all the faults of our life, and our sure refuge at the hour of death. Everything from our own wickedness and frailty, but we hope for all things from thy goodness and bounty. Who thou consumed in us all that can displease thee or resist thy holy will. Let thy pure love imprint thee so deeply upon our hearts, that we shall nevermore be able to forget thee or to be separated from thee. May we obtain from all thy loving kindness the grace of having our names written in thee. For in thee we desire to place all our happiness and our glory, living and dying in very bondage to thee. Amen.
Almighty and merciful God, out of the immense love with which you have loved us, you will that by the power of the Holy Spirit, your Son should be born of the Virgin Mary, and that he should suffer death through the cross, and rise again from the dead. Lord, send now your blessing upon all these crucifixes, rosaries, medals, and pictures of Our Lady and of our Lord, which we shall use in honor of the heart of the Mother of Jesus and of your Son Jesus Christ. Grant that they may be filled with an enduring devotion at the end of their days, and led into your presence by the Blessed Virgin Mary. And I will be here today, as it is a Christian on your way. Kachuku do here and there, so make a most sacramental. I can do that. Yota, ngosi na marake chukunando ani na hana. Tawa, amon so.
And from there, we went to Uguto, where our beloved brother, our big brother in faith, a highly devoted brother of ours, brother Emmanuel Nugu, who built a grotto of our Blessed Mother Mary. So the bishop also blessed the grotto today.
Otito de Jesu. Nahi toni mofu de ngozi. Nana wana monso. Naha oka nke Christi. Catholic Church nke bozulu mbo ono. Nke Pope Francis nochitela anya ya. Naha oka Catholic no nije. N'obodo anyị bụ Nigeria, nke Most Reverend Augustine Akubueze, Archbishop nke Benin, bụkwazị President ndị Candid Bishops Conference nke Nigeria, nọchitere anyị ya. N'aha ụka, n'Onitsha Ecclesiastical Province, nke Most Reverend Valerian Okeke, bụ Archbishop nke Onitsha, na Metropolitan nke Onitsha Province, nọchitere anyị ya. N'aha ụka Catholic n'Enugu Diocese, nke Most Reverend CBC Onaga, Bishop nke Enugu nọchitere anyị ya. N'aha parish priest anyị Father Paul Ifeonu, na ndị parish pastoral council, n'aha ndị niile bụ ndị Chukwu ji wee kwado ngwa ọrụ elu grotto a, anyị na-agbape ụdọ adochiri grotto a ka anyị nwee ike gọzie maka ofufe nrọ ndị mmadụ, n'aha Nna na Nwa na Mmụọ Nsọ. Before the foundation of the world, you appointed Jesus Christ, the beginning and end of all things. You chose the Blessed Virgin Mary as the mother and companion of your Son, the image and model of your church, the mother and advocate of us all. She is the new Eve, through whom you restored what the first Eve had lost. She is the daughter of Zion, who echoed in her heart the longings of the patriarchs and the hopes of Israel. She is the poor and lowly servant who trusted solely in her Lord. In the fullness of time, she was delivered of the Son of Justice, the dayspring from on high, your Son,
our Lord Jesus Christ. In her flesh, she was his mother. In her person, she was his disciple. In her love, she was his servant. Father, may your children who have provided this grotto, this image of Mary, know the protection of Mary and trust in their hearts the pattern of her holiness. Lord, bless all those who have gathered here.
Amen.
Bless them in love, in faith, and in hope.